Right, let's focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Track is clear, green flag. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. You've got to give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. Green flag. Come on, you can win that place back. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. That's it, mate, you've taken fifth. DRS has been enabled, DRS is now enabled. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.6 seconds. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Yellow flag. Green flag. So our fastest lap is a 1:08.1. Our gap to the car in front is 2.8 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. and that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 09.6. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 0.3 a lap. Good work. And the gap behind us is 4.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:05.7. Behind by 3.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Time last lap was a 1 minute 05.7. Okay, you just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps.